Breaking news just into the newsroom. The man convicted in the deadliest anti-Semitic attack in U.S. history is expected to be sentenced to death. Just moments ago, federal jurors recommended a death sentence for Robert Bowers. He killed 11 worshipers and injured 7 others while opening fire in a Pittsburgh synagogue back in 2018. If and when the judge decides to follow the jurors' recommendation and impose the death penalty, it could be years before an execution actually happens.